Mr. Van Drunen here. Welcome to Hawk Talk This Week. What you just saw was an intro from a couple of years ago. We're looking to put together a similar kind of an intro. And so if you've got any pictures or images, Grand Rapids High School, students, staff, anything you'd want to send along for as something we could possibly use for a new intro, that would be great. You could send along to my emails, evandrunen@isd318.org, and maybe just put in the subject that it's for Hawk Talk. Otherwise, I have a couple reminder announcements to start with. First of all, the blood drive. Not tomorrow, but February 11th, a week from tomorrow, there will be the next blood drive. You can talk to Ms. Thunshell if you're interested in donating blood. And then seniors, it is February. So the Community Foundation scholarship application has now opened up. It's due March 1st, but it gives students access to a number of local scholarships through that one application. So make sure you're kind of checking your email, keeping up to date on scholarship updates. But that's a big one. Another big one, the Grand Rapids High School Thunderhawk scholarship application is one app. I think there's 40 plus scholarships available through that one application. And that due date is coming up on February 15th. And lastly, in the scholarship vein, the Blandon Grant is application, and that one is also due March 1st. And then lastly today, we have an announcement from Mrs. B. Carlson.
Hi everyone, it's Mrs. Carlson here up on the third floor. Some super exciting news. Some of you have really been asking a lot about it. We are going to start up our Interact and International Club now that we're back in school face-to-face. We'll do it as safely in my room as we can. We are going to start meeting Wednesdays at 8 a.m. So next Wednesday at 8 a.m. will be our first meeting. So join us. New students, ninth graders, or people that have never been a part of our club before, you're totally welcome. Although we are not super sure on where the direction of our club will be going this year in the midst of COVID, we've done local and global service volunteer work and just gotten together with a really cool group of people. So if this is something you are interested in, you can talk to me and find out more details or come next Wednesday at 8 a.m. right here in my classroom for our very first meeting. Thanks.